You're too close.
Jesus. No, work out. And now you're going to say, shut up, because they can't talk. Oh, that brown one's darn offensive. I almost think it'd be better if you just had one out by itself and have someone play with it so the other dogs don't disturb it, but I don't know nothing. It just seems like, you know, they're doing their thing. But you've done this for years. I don't know nothing. Anyway, Linda, thank you for letting me spend time with you.